Right, Councillor Farrer and I are out on Campbell Drive near the Sports Ground Pavilion, and we're just dropping off our Focus newsletters, and we've just come across a property, number 77, and we can see at Campbell Drive that they've got a bike there. In spite of the increased bikes being stolen in this location, I think this is something that everybody can just be mindful of. Please secure your bikes, the very least. Please lock them and make sure